Where is he?
Ludlow?
So, you brought the alleged fire starter. You've given us quite the runaround, haven't you, boy? I said, haven't you, boy?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, sir.
No one teaches manners anymore.
About our payment, see, we don't want any surprises. Yeah, because we hate surprises.
What are you doing? Well, you're afraid that I'll grab the boy and, stiff you. If the child is a fire starter, you'll get your reward. If he's not, you'll all die.
Well, Tyler is a fire starter, so that won't be an issue.
Prove it.
Go ahead. Give him everything you got.
What? Not even a flicker?
Okay, he's just a little scared.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Don't be scared, boy. You're closing in on the most important moment of your life. Prove what you are, and you'll meet the source, the most powerful evil that exists in the universe.
Yeah, okay, see, that's not helping.
Do it.
He's just a kid.
Do it, boy.
I mean it. Lay off of him.
Insolent! How dare you?
No!
Excellent! Well done!
What did you do to him?
Just a precaution till the source arrives to kill him and steal his power.
But...
Your bounty's outside.
Leo, hurry, go get him.